Plans to override Governor Chris Christie's veto on a piece of gun control legislation have fallen short. State Democrats have already scheduled another vote after falling just 3 votes short of overriding Christie's veto of a gun control-related bill yesterday. The Democrat-led assembly will try again on December 17th. The bill requires people seeking to clear their mental health records in order to purchase a firearm to first notify law enforcement agencies.